blind appreciating assets out there. I've said this before. We've been lied to. We've been lied to. You know, the idea of the American dream, the house. Buying your house is the American dream. Baloney, man. Baloney. Watched my mom struggle for 15 years trying to pay off her house. Started investing way too late. Way too late. And she's done pretty good for herself, you know. We've made some good investments for her. But you want to rent, man. Think about it. I'm in Miami Beach right now. I'm in a building that probably costs you $2,500 a month. Maybe $3,000 a month for a one bedroom, one bath. Maybe two bedroom, two bath. Being generous on the high side, $2,500. Two pools, a jacuzzi, a gym. Look at this room I'm in. Money you put down on a house could be gaining you 7% interest compounding year over year. That's just in the stock market. That's without touching. You understand? That's passive money. That's passive money. If you want to get active with your investments, right, from real estate to e-commerce businesses, there's a way to make 20, 30%, 100% on your business. Ask yourself, is your money working for you or are you buying things? I just stayed here a week. I'm not going to clean the place. I'm going to leave. They're going to clean it. They're going to clean it. They gave me the toilet paper. They gave me soap. They gave me everything. Now, obviously, this isn't a normal rental, right? But you damn sure you want to live like that. $2,500 a month. I don't need a gym membership. I don't need a car. Downtown Miami, I got everything right here. Got my own pool table. And guess what? When the plumbing breaks, hey, landlord, come pick this up. Come flush this down. Invest your money, man. Invest your money, man. You know, don't be fooled out there by the term investment. I've heard that thrown around so much. You know, I see Home Depot commercials. Invest in your home. And you're putting a bill into your home. Just spending money. Investments pay you money. Money comes in. I can already hear people. Oh, but my net worth. My net worth. It's great, man. You can build net worth on businesses, too, that actually pay you. Right? Instead, what most people do is they save up this big chunk of change in America, and they throw it into a bill, into a giant bill. Into a giant bill. Right? Instead of putting it somewhere that's going to spit out money, so you can live a balling-ass lifestyle like this. Who the hell worries about rent when you got your money in an investment that pays you back out? Invest your money first, then go buy those assets that cost money. But it's not an asset, it's a liability, right? Most of you guys own a home. If you got a mortgage on it, it's a liability. It's not on the asset side. You guys know the financial equation, right? Assets plus liability equals stockholders' equity. Basically, your assets minus what you owe, your liabilities, equals how much you're worth. Most people in America are underwater. You know why? Got this big old mortgage over there. Or the student loan debt, right? Find out how you can invest your money before you start spending it on things that don't make you money. It's just common, you know? So many people might are just 7 years, 8 years waiting at their mom's house just to tie themselves into another bill, man. I don't get it, man. Someone please help me. I don't get it. I don't get it, man. I'm